Verse of the day. Confident in God. My heart is confident in you. Oh God, my heart is confident. No wonder I can sing your praises. Wake up, my heart. Wake up, O lyre and harp. I will wake the dawn with my song. I will thank you, Lord, among all the people. I will sing your praises among the nations. For your unfailing love is as high as the heavens. Your faithfulness reaches to the clouds. Psalms 57, verse 7 and 10. On today's verse. The scriptures say that David was a man after God's own heart. And how true we see this in today's passage. David had a confidence in God. When I read, "My heart is confident in you, O God," I know immediately that this was something I wanted. But what is confidence in God? What exactly does that mean? What does it feel like? What can I imagine doing in my heart felt that way? Is this something I can experience? I must conclude, why not? Why can't my heart be confident in God? Surely He is the same God. Surely He loves me and is my Savior. As I read the passage again, I began to know what David felt like. I wanted to sing, I wanted to say with David, "Wake up, my heart. Wake up, O lyre and harp. I will wake the dawn with my song. I will thank you, Lord, among all the people. What about you? Where is your confidence? Where is your hope? Where is your joy?" Stop today and meditate on His love for you. Stop and consider that the Almighty God cares for you. He loves you. Created you for a purpose. Right now, stop and wake up your heart. Breathe in a deep breath. Breathe in all the love God has for you. All the care, all His focus in you. All the confidence that comes from the reality of His presence. Today, be confident of God's love and presence in your life. And then, rejoice with David in saying, "My heart is confident in you. Oh God, my heart is confident." Prayer. Father, I thank you that my heart can be confident in you. I can be confident in your love for me, in your power to protect me, in your wisdom to guide me. Thank you, Lord, for all you do and all you are. I praise you today from a confident heart. Amen.